How many men and women in the guard did we lose?
Over a trillion 200 billion.
Yep, that's an acceptable amount of losses, I'd say.